St-Pierre is, in my opinion, the very best at mixing up takedowns and striking. It's so unpredictable what his attack can be and so successful inside the octagon.
All right, so here he is, the chosen one, the Ferguson, Missouri native, UFC welterweight champion, Tyron Woodley. I know he's happy to have the Stephen Wonderboy Thompson chapter now closed and a win over Damian Maia part of this title reign as well. Let's see how Woodley presses forward now as the challenges continue to be stiff.
Apparently, he worked tremendously hard on cardio for this camp.
The tape for this welterweight fight. George St. Pierre is 1 year his senior. He is 2 inches taller. He will have a 2-inch reach advantage. All right, now to get us started, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. When the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Yves LeVay. This is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas, it's time! 5 rounds in the UFC welterweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner.
This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 26 wins, 2 losses.
He stands 5 feet 11 inches tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Montreal, Quebec, Canada, ladies and gentlemen, presenting the former UFC welterweight champion, George.
You ready?
Well, it is a venue that has hosted some of the biggest fights in the
world. Oh! Oh, look at this! Who saw that coming?
Now goes in and secures the takedown. And busy as he looks to improve position here.
There's a nice right hand. He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. He's gonna try to take the back, I think. Big punch from the... bottom. Back to full guard, very nice. Trying to mount, he's got it, full mount.
Relaxing attitude. You think you bout it, we bout it too. Only difference is my cloud is too massive. We active when actors give malice to anybody we close to. I'll approach you with a whoop-wop that
so true.
Already be so much we go
through.
Now we gotta do in the
Mo-Zu.
This is tribal, it's rival. In the mouth with a right blow, then you get this pyro. Young punk better lie low somewhere, probably up a Cairo. With a when a psycho, wanna give it with a night go with the quickness. You so full of business, you trip flipping on tricks. But a b-boy make him wanna sit bricks. This is everything out your lips is fictitious. Hit here, misses made me mad as Mozzie. Huh, man, the motive must be fatal. Huh, Miller maximize a mess, but I'm mind of Malcolm X and a martyr man whose mom is Marty. Huh, better be cool, I'ma lead you to the beef fools that'll greet you with a block of.
right, straight ahead, we get to a middleweight matchup between Sugar Rashad Evans and Chris Weidman. All right, round one of this stand-up-only fight is underway. A friendly reminder of the rules set, not a whole lot of them, but you can't grapple or wrestle at all, and if the fight does hit the canvas, no follow-up strikes permitted on the ground.
No, the left leg goes high. Even when you block those, they'll still stun you.
Oh, nice punch there by Evans.
That one hurt. Okay, he's getting lit up here.
Change into the southpaw stance now, Joe. Evans' kick attempt there blocked. Well, I know he's confident in his chin, Joe, but he left his head wide open for that returning hook there. He would be wise to start moving his feet, get on the tips of his toes, and figure out a way to get that head off the center line and out of harm's way. And now they are throwing both sides with conviction.
Look how light he is on his feet, too.
Rashad gets caught with that punch. Under 3 minutes now to go, and what has been...
This could be it right here.
He's out!
And here's the end of the fight.
Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with...
A bricklayer. Bricklayer. I labor for a bricklayer.
I do!
Took a trip, now we taking sprints. I wasn't made to jog, I'm on ships. Rolling cause a grip, I'm what's major now. Stop, boy, I got hot rods, it could get gangster now. Bang, blow your brains out, see what you thinking about. By associates, I've been scarred, fought and lost, went to war. Drop me off around the corner, just let it run, lead a car. Get up the road and turn, this what I thought. From Bolger City, took your little grocery and you ain't fault. They love the way I talk, my swag, I'm not regular. The fans going mad and my band's on a pedestal. Women in the stands, babe, don't let me get the best of you. Front stage, Michael Jackson band, I'm professional. Solo out in public, but I ain't up for no questioning. Play, I might apply a little pressure, but ain't no wrestling.
Coming up next, it is a middleweight clash between Yoel Romero and Luke Rockhold.
Are you ready? You ready?
Fight. All right, so here we go with this stand-up-only fight. You guys got to play by the rules. No grappling or wrestling of any type. Also, you cannot do follow-up strikes on the floor. Let's see who the last man standing will be tonight. Romero's strike there is blocked. Nice job by the defense.
Big punches.
Very nice.
These guys throwing early. Oh, he found the target there, Joe. Nice punch. Rockhold gets absolutely pelted by that head kick. Oh! He's got him hurt here.
Huge left shot.
Back to the feet.
for the knockout victory.
Yeah, Joe, this fight was over as soon as that kick made contact. And you want to credit the offense and not denigrate the defense, but he did not get the guard up. And against this type of striker, you are absolutely playing with poison. So a near-perfect kick spells the end of this one here tonight.
Here it is from a different angle. Check out this angle here.
Boom. Here is Bruce Buffer.